Hello, people of the internet. My name is Jordy, and this is Premier Basics, where I share weekly tips and tricks, so don't forget to subscribe. Today, I'm going to tell you something more about rotating your video clips. With a clip in a timeline, select it and head over to the effects controls, from which you'll see the rotation property of that clip. Now, whenever you go further than 360 degrees, you'll see a 1 in front of the value. This means that you did one complete rotation. The more rotations, the higher that number, obviously. And this is actually very useful when you want to make a full rotation when animating. When you rotate your clip and it has the same size as your sequence, you will get these black borders. Now, to avoid this, you should scale your clip. This is often done when your horizon is slanted. Rotate your clip so that your horizon is straight, and then increase the scale to get rid of the black borders. Now, let's say that you shot your footage with your camera upside down, or you just want a shot that you want to flip. Well, it's actually super easy. Just head over to the effects panel and search for the flip effect. You'll see the flip horizontal and flip vertical effects. Flip horizontal means that you can flip your footage on the horizontal axis. So left becomes right and right becomes left. Now keep in mind that if you have any text on your screen, this will be flipped as well and therefore unreadable. Most of the time you want to make sure that the viewer never notices that you flipped your shot. Then flip vertical flips the footage on the vertical axis. So everything that is upside down will now be right up and vice versa. And that's it, guys, for this short tip tutorial video. If you have any more questions, feel free to comment them on this video. And don't forget to subscribe for weekly tips and tricks. Thank you for watching, and as always, stay creative.